Thank you. You have just heard the Symphony in C by S.C. Eckhardt-Gramatté.